go through, I'm just leaving. A lot of it about.
Oh, I thought you two had gone yesterday.
Yes, that was the plan.
Oh, right, well, you can give me a lift now, I'm nearly ready.
The plan's actually changed a little more than that.
We're not leaving now!
What? The church?
Has been bought, yes.
Yeah, for us and the whole village, everything stays the same! Isn't that great?
It's great, isn't it? Oh.
Jack. Not even going to buy me a goodbye drink, were you not? Nice, cheers. Buy you a drink.
But it's not a goodbye one. I'm not going, Debs. How come? You're right, you know, it's not going to make all this go away. And anyway, I've missed you.
Really? Nothing to do with Ashley and Laurel staying, then. Don't bother. Laurel just told me.
Yeah, well, if you already know, that's a mean trick.
What, not like yours? I'd miss you.
Yeah, Debbie, I would. Of course I would. Look, I'm sorry. I don't seem to know the right thing to do anymore.
Well, why don't you try being honest with me? Have you unpacked or do you want a hand?
You still have me.
Would I not?
Dad,